I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fix your Bluetooth mouse randomly losing connection on your Windows computer. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on your taskbar to open a menu, and then search for Device Manager in this menu. Click Device Manager associated with the Control Panel in this menu. The Device Manager application opens. Step 2. Click to expand Bluetooth and then locate your Bluetooth adapter. In this example, mine is Intel Wireless Bluetooth. Step 3. Right-click your Bluetooth adapter to open a menu and then click Properties. The Properties window for your Bluetooth adapter opens. Step 4. Click to select the Power Management tab. Associated options are displayed. Step 5. Make sure allow the computer to turn off this device to save power does not have a check mark next to it. Click OK to save your changes. Going forward, your Bluetooth mouse should no longer randomly lose connection while connected to your Windows computer. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.